Yeah, hi guys. This is Zoltan from NG Hobbies, and I'll be back, as you know that. I have a nice box here. You see? Small box. It says overpack. I have no idea why it says overpack, but it says overpack. And then it has some lithium cells in it as well. And hey guys, let's open it. Let's see what's inside, because this is so exciting. Where does this thing open? Up here. Let me cut it open there. And then cut it open on this side as well. Or maybe no. Oh, it opens only on the top like that. Okay. So I'm cutting it open on the top. Cutting it open on the side here. And then I have a packing slip which I quickly hide from you. And I'm just pulling some shipping wrapping here. And look at this. Oh, this is a motor. This is nothing that I'm interested in. But then, if I pull it more, look at that. Look at that. And then there is more. And then there is more. And there is more. There you go. Power meter, V2. All right. Since we are here, let's open one up. 6S, 6S. No, we are not 6S. Let's open one up. I'm so curious about what's inside of one of these. We've been waiting for almost a month and a half for these now, because the orders were placed and for some reason, Immersion didn't ship them out on time. But there we go. I have 4 viewers. Thanks, guys. Not a module. It's an RF power meter, V2. Lots of people were waiting for this. Power meter, V2. So, once we open the box, we have, as they promised, the power meter, an antenna, and an adapter on it. Okay, and then there is a little thing which I can pull out, and probably that's gonna make the battery work. So that's protecting the battery from touching the thing. So let me pull it out there, and let's push the button, and it says RF power meter. And we have a minus 6,000 megahertz. Good. I guess I need my glasses for this. Because I love you, Anthony, but you wear glasses, I have to wear glasses too. So 6,000 megahertz. Yeah, let's see. Mode. Okay, so let me go back here. And on the menu, we can, I guess, change this one somehow. Okay, there, 5850. Oh, you can actually select the frequency on it to be exact. Right. And you can go to the exact frequency, 2456. You can run up 35 megahertz, 433 megahertz, 868 megahertz, 900 megahertz, 1200 megahertz, and bring them on camera. They are on camera. Ooh, 2400 megahertz, 5600 megahertz, right? 5650, 5750. Let's leave it at 5750. Average attenuation 0. I don't have any attenuation. Span 80 milliseconds, 100 milliseconds, 10 milliseconds. All right. So let's go out from here. And I'm going to get a small little camera, which is supposed to be 25 milliwatts, and it's missing the antenna. So you'll power this one on right now. And this, I think it's on 5750. So if I move it closer, maybe it is not on 5750. Let me find out on what frequency that is. And in order to find that out, I'll turn on my Fat Shark Recon because this one has a frequency scanner inside. So I turn this one on and we'll look up the frequency. Frequency scanner shows 5740 megahertz. I don't know if you can guys see that, but it's 5740 megahertz on the top. Here I have that at 5750. And if I move this closer, it actually, the value changes. You see, it goes away, 23. I come closer to it, it's 17. So it shows me about 25 milliwatts or microwatts there. Or that's milliwatts, I don't know, microwatts. So, like that. All right, let's pick up something which has an antenna on it and I can transmit with that. And that would be a small Inductrix FPV. And this one has an antenna on it and it's transmitting now. Oh yeah, and as soon as you see it, I go closer, you can see clearly that, oops, it jumps up. I think we can change that span to, let's say, 80 milliseconds. I don't know what that is, and then it's not rushing that fast. That's good. Now, I'm sure that this thing has a manual, and probably we can read it to see what it says. But clearly, as I go closer to the antenna, I get more and more reading about that. So definitely this is going to be a good tool for checking out if you guys are overpowered on your quads or not. And with that, I'm going to stop this video. I think I have two more left which are not sold from this batch. You guys can go on the website and buy it if you want to. And the next batch is going to come probably on Wednesday, I think, the next shipment. So thanks for watching. This is the new Immersion V2 power meter, and unless I drop it, this is the manual system on it, which we all check, and it works. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.